So how's the traffic looking this morning, Cara Bloom?
All right, it is a gorgeous sunny day, and we need sunglasses today. You want to borrow them? Because you don't want to squint while you're out there. That can slow things down. You look fantastic.
Thanks.
Got Rachel and Cara. Look at these jean jackets. You look unbelievable.
Thank you.
Absolutely. You're going to help me on traffic, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because we need to get people around. We've got what? We've got accidents galore, don't we?
Yeah. Accidents about somewhere like here, maybe on these kind of interstates, like Interstate 44 and everything.
Yeah,
like
44 is a mess.
I guess like mostly where there are accidents or possibly it's being held up and everything.
We need tow trucks to get them out of the way, don't we?
Yeah, and they aren't moving very fast and everything. And some of them may either not have been turned over or something. And
somehow, oh, we don't want turned over cars, do we?
Yeah, but so, I mean, at least like mostly none of them have been turned over and everything, but there are still problems and everything. I mean, clog ups and everything.
Are you ever stuck in construction slowdowns?
Yeah.
It's that time of year. Yeah, we're over here.
Maybe at least some of the road places and everything, I mean, either not on the road or sort of clogged up or possibly stopped and possibly are blocked up due to, I mean, at least more traffic. Otherwise, maybe it would be due to construction.
Construction, yep.
And there are certain, like, places in, like, the road, like, maybe where it needs to be repaired or the road looks bad and they're fixing it up.
They're doing a good job, though, I think, aren't they? They're doing a good job. We've got the police and the fire and the construction crews out there.
Yeah.
You know what we can do, Cara and Rachel? I know both of you like music, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
So while we're stuck in the car, we have to listen to music and sing. Do you have a favorite band that you sing to?
Well, I mean...
Come over here and stand by me.
I'm not sure and everything, but then maybe I sort of like Sam Hunt and everything, or I like...
Can you sing some Sam Hunt for me?
Body like driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve at the back of my hand.
Like these curves?
Doing 15 and 30. Woo. I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow.
Woo, it's the voice.
As fast as I can.
Yep, she just had the knockout win.
Good job.
Can you sing for me also? Who's your favorite band? Let's sing.
What's your favorite band?
Welcome to my
Woo.
Baby, you can go now. Baby, you can go now. We are not
oh my goodness! Right here, Fox 2. We have discovered all the talent in St. Louis and it exists on the Mega Map right now. Girls! Woo! I love it! That's what we have to listen to while we're stuck in traffic. High five! You did fantastic!
Thanks!
We need those girls. So as you head out this morning, this is what you're going to do. You're going to listen to music like those girls, and you're going to get through easy traffic. So thanks for joining us, Cara, Rachel, Monica with Fox 2.
Keep on jamming!